And we're back. Now beginning the N7 fuel reactors mission. Which is... A vital depot has gone silent, leaving Allied fleets short on desperately needed fuel. Investigate the depot and get it operational again. So you've been exploring systems, finding assets and stuff, reading planet descriptions for the last 2 episodes. I'm ready for some action and stuff. Fun times begin. I've already read the description of this planet. If you want to read it, pause here. 3, 2, 1. Stuff. Land. I expect this to be a rather short mission. Garrus and Edie. Weapons are fine. What about levels?
The reactors at a joint Turin-Asari fuel depot went offline.
I know.
The station are cold. It's deserted.
That's why we're
what
going there.
To the troop station there?
Unknown, but no fuel means no fleet presence in this theater. The enemy will operate unchecked. I need you to get in there, find out what's going on, and get those reactors back online. Captain Riley's on site doing preliminary recon. She leads one of our top engineering teams.
Ooh.
We'll get to the bottom of this, Admiral.
She's a Riley.
Good, hack it out.
Commander, Corporal Nyrek reporting. Captain Riley is on point waiting for you.
Mouth wasn't moving. This sounds spooky as hell. I'm meeting with somebody. I have my gun immediately out. Should I look around first? Rosenkov Materials chest plate. So we might not find this stuff if we talk to him first. How far should we go? How far can we go? Medical treatment plan?
A treatment plan for chemical burns. This is pretty detailed.
I'm not gonna go all the way down into that without talking to him. I'm just gonna look around this area. Hello?
How long have you served in this outfit, Corporal?
3 tours. Been through thick and thicker. The captain always sees us through.
Stay sharp today.
Always, Commander. It's an honor, Commander.
At least now your mouth is moving, so this isn't the captain or whoever.
It's an honor, Commander.
Hello?
Confirming. Toxic radiation cutting access to most of the grid. Survival in hotspots, not possible. Ventilation system is shut down. Might be enough auxiliary power to activate fans on the main floor. Radiation cutting access to most of the grid. Need to ventilate. There should be a control access point for the ventilation system.
If there is, we'll find it.
It looks like a drone over there. Greetings.
Captain Riley? Commander, it's an honor.
Commander, Captain Riley has me scanning the facility. It's a dual reactor system, so you'll have to break up into 2 teams.
Roger that.
The fuel rods for both reactors need to be unlocked before we can initiate a restart. Your route route is blocked. Captain Riley's man is working to clear the obstacles.
Understood, Lieutenant. Got it, Captain. Good work, Coslow. I'll take it from here.
Fuel route, huh?
We're facing an unknown enemy here, Captain. If they're still on site, my team will help send them to hell.
Good.
Ready your team to hit Reactor 2, Captain. Got it. We'll cover you till you're clear. We're locked and loaded, ready to move out. We're locked and loaded, ready to move out.
Now, it looked like we can go down these, We can go down there, and we can also go down this... this ladder.
Radiation proximity warning, Commander. Avoid at all costs.
Ah ha 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 ha. It kills me that quickly, alright.
We're facing an unknown enemy here, Captain. If they're still on site, my team will help send them to hell. Ready your team to hit Reactor 2, Captain. Got it. We'll cover you till you're clear. We're locked and loaded, ready to move out.
So I can't go... I can't go down here, obviously. Either way. What do I have? What? I only have my pistol out? What? Man. I guess I can't go down there either. I have to go this way. Crane display. Oh. Alright. Check that out in a second. Spare parts. 4,000 credits. Stuff in our way. Keyboard. Use arrow keys. Bloop, bloop, bloop. These are our friends, correct? What am I supposed to be doing? That pit just picks that up and puts that down.
Directional guidance error.
I can't do that.
Team 2 moving out, Commander.
Good luck, Captain.
There were 100 Turians stationed here. Now, nothing.
According to the station logs, there were 107 Turians on the station when it went dark.
That just makes me angrier.
Just stay sharp, people.
What do I do now? I gotta mess with this some more? Can't go down there, right? That'll kill me. Mess with this some more.
Directional guidance error.
Now what? Oh, now I can go this way. Okay.
I have a visual on the fuel rod control, but radiation is blocking access.
Same situation here. I'll find a way to vent the area.
Yep, we got a visual, all right. Can I save? Cool. Vent sector A1. I do want to hit that, but let me look further for goodies and such. I can go down there, apparently. It looks okay. Might be encountering baddies of some kind. As the spooky music tells me. As I keep mentioning, we're facing an unknown enemy, all this. What's that? Music's creeping me out. Restart reactor. PDA. 3,000 credits. I want it to be something I can read. Something to give me an idea of what to expect over here. Before I head down, let me vent the thing. Which is somewhere. Somewhere back where we came from. Fuel rod. Another PDA. 2,000 credits. Fuel rod controls over here. I don't want to activate it yet. I have a feeling that once I do, something's going to happen. It's a pretty big area. Is it where we're up here? Is this where we started? I think so, yeah. Yeah, she was standing over, she was kneeling over here, right? Not as big as I thought. It just seems that way. Med kit, we're full. I'm gonna leave it there. Not finding anything here, so. Fuel rod control. This is where it's supposed to be going, right? Right here? What? Oh, they're husks. Stop your growling. Oh, there's a marauder back there. Is it on our side? Yay! Destroy our enemies, thank you. Nothing else coming? Okay, now destroy it. Boom. Boom. Boom.
Riley, status.
One casualty, but we're clear here.
Got a casualty. That way. Will this open? No, we gotta go up top or something. What's that way? I see.
Tank 1 is sealed and stable.
Waiting.
Seems to be working.
Waiting for enemies. No enemies? Hopefully I don't have a time limit here.
Command, the core is stabilized. Reactivation can go ahead.
Riley, you in position?
Affirmative. Awaiting your word.
Alright. Waiting for more enemies to come and it's not happening, which is interesting. Oh, that side? I'm sure there'll be waves of enemies after I do every single thing. Hold up. I don't want to take cover. I want to activate that.
Initiating restart.
Commander, Captain, I'm reading a lot of movement. Headed your way.
Incoming!
Progress.
Round two, here we go!
They're coming in from above!
From above? Oh, that's above, I guess. It's a husk with a barrier? They're great for tossing around. What? That didn't do anything. Oh, thank you. Much appreciated. My, what do you call it? My Nova didn't seem to work for a moment. That didn't do much. Uh-oh. Oh my. I don't mind using a metal kit. Who put these friggin' barriers on these husks? It's the most terrible idea ever. There's a lot of them. Well, I got plenty for everybody. I target them and it misses, I don't understand. That's a marauder. Can we overload that thing? These guys need some help. Powers are malfunctioning sometimes. Pardon me. I'd like to not die. I like that we have two party members with overloads. Awesome. Well, unfortunately it doesn't seem to be working when they have cover. Can we overload? Can we take over one, I don't know if that worked. Now destroy our enemies! Nice! Is that it? Just these two? He's exceeded the... You know, he shouldn't be glowing if he's gonna attack me. He stopped glowing. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, he's got shields again? Did he regenerate his shields? It's interesting. Oh, there's another one. No, I'm not even bothering using cover here. Come on, regenerate. Charge him.
Boom!
so are we. I'm sending help.
Hold tight. One of my people is coming.
Roger that.
Send Edie.
Edie, save their asses.
Right away, Shepard.
Save their asses. Oh, crap. Just you and me, Garrus. Good old times. That hit him. Hope so. There's something in your way, isn't it? Of course, didn't do much. Oh crap, and I'm out of ammo, and this is my only gun? It's my only gun, and I'm out of ammo. Can I dominate that thing? Oh, nice! Can I find some ammo? Here, ammo. The brute's attacking them, I love it! Well, it makes sense that we could, you know, take over him. He has a limited intellect. I think he's no longer under control. I can do it again. He's not taking any actions. Let's target the Marauder. Trying to take out his shields. At least this buys us time, right? Oh crap. Is it dead? Thank God. Oh, he needs help. Medical. I just healed my squad. Bada boom. Boom.
Huh.
Movement toward the pickup point. Finalize the restart, then we can rendezvous there.
Will do.
Hopefully I didn't kill Edie now. I can't believe I only had one weapon. And there's no bench or anything that I can, like, reinstall my weapons. Full though. Well, so that wasn't the final boss. I'm gonna restart there. Did I look down here? Are they getting movement or something? I don't know where that med kit was, so I want to go find that. Well, there's movement. Yeah, I don't want to run into this thing before I'm supposed to. Two metagel. Let's just do this.
Restart is complete. Reactor fully powered and operational, Commander.
extraction point. Am I supposed to go through here? That looks dangerous. Let me just see what happens. We die? No? Alright. Oh, there they are. You guys alright?
Commander, you saved our asses. My team is in your debt.
Huh. What about this movement you were telling us about? We're not going to be able to return, are we? Something else is going to come. Saving?
Job well done. Report back to the shuttles.
Right. Oh, okay. Never mind. Did I miss something?
Good work down there, Shepard. Without that depot, the entire theater would be at risk.
Jeez.
What are the odds the Reapers will be back?
I'm allocating a task force to maintain and defend the facility. If the Reapers come back, we'll be ready. I read Captain Raleigh's report. It says she and her team wouldn't have made it without you.
I'm glad I could help.
I'll keep you posted on new developments. Hack it out.
Yeah, point at me. 10,000 credits plus 5 reputation. They really faked me out there. I was could have sworn there was another big boss battle coming. Like, you better get back here. I sense movement. And then, of course, I have to activate something else. Anyway, let's run around to a... Oh. I never noticed that console down there. Let's check out our war assets and see if there's any... I don't think there's going to be a crew update. If not, I'll cut it out. Let's see if anyone says anything. But yeah, first, we found a bunch of stuff. Alien. Elcor Flotilla. Excellent. The Elcor Flotilla possesses a few cruisers and carriers, but its real value is troop transport. Because of their shape, the Elcor carry shoulder-mounted heavy weapons. VI run systems handle reloading, targeting, and ammunition selection. It is not unusual to see a troop of Elcor soldiers toting rocket launchers, chain guns, and other intimidating weapons on their backs as if they weigh nothing at all. Well, to them, they basically weigh. They might as well weigh nothing at all. Alliance. Alliance First Fleet. We got updated. I'm pretty sure I read this. The SSV Agincourt was one of the many Alliance ships that saved the colony world Elysium from pirates and slavers during the Scyllian Blitz in 2167. In order to stay with his vessel and crew, its captain refused promotion after the Blitz. I don't know which updates are new and not, so I'm just going to read them all. Oh, this is definitely new. The SSV Leipzig was the first Alliance frigate to field test the Thanix cannon, a compact version of a Reaper weapon developed after the Battle of the Citadel. The Leipzig's captain was so pleased with the results she gave her unconditional recommendation that the Alliance begin mass producing the cannon as soon as possible. Updated. Thanks to Arya's hacker, the Cerberus files located in General Petrovsky's afterlife headquarters were retrieved mostly intact. The encryption ciphers are complex, but Arya has her top technicians scraping the data for anything that may have been of use to the Citadel. Key intel on Cerberus activities in Alliance theaters have already been found, providing the forces fighting in those areas a tactical edge. In more heavily encrypted files, valuable threads are emerging that could uncover top-secret Cerberus operations. Alliance 5th Fleet. This is updated, I believe. Right. The original SSV Hong Kong was destroyed in the Battle of the Citadel when its captain threw her ship in front of a blast meant for a dreadnought. The ship's frame was later melted down and incorporated into the framework of a new frigate rebuilt as its successor. A pair of entrepreneurs was persuaded to switch from creating financial programs to advanced weapon-targeting VIs and to sell them to the Alliance just above cost. Okay. Asari. Dr. Jaliz. The Asari scientist found on the research station in the Cilian Nebula was working on a paper that argued nanocircuitry could solve complex behavioral problems in commercial VIs. The doctor's theoretical work seemed to be supported by data in the Crucible's blueprints. She now heads the department building the weapons circuit boards. What? The Crucible has circuit boards? You'd think they'd be way past that. Armali Sniper Unit. The Armali... It makes me think of Armani. It's a very fashionable sniper unit. They are an elite team of Asari commandos who favor long-distance engagement. Hence, sniper unit. Some of the unit's soldiers have augmented themselves with strength-boosting cybernetic implants, allowing them to fire heavier guns like the 39-kilogram M98 Widow anti-material rifle with incredible precision. Wow. Buff. Interesting. Saris Guard. The Saris Guard set out to stop Blood Pack mercenaries attempting to enslave Asari colonies in the Terminus systems. After a ship-to-ship fight, the commandos and mercs crash-landed. With no means to contact Thessia, the surviving Asari continued to engage the grounded Blood Pack, whittling down the frustrated slavers with traps, ambushes, and nighttime offensives. After 9 days and more than 100 casualties, the Blood Pack surrendered, and the mercenaries were astonished to learn they had only been battling 5 Asari commandos. Although the guard downplayed their heroics, they became instant celebrities upon their return to Thessia. That's awesome. Crucible. Advanced Starship Fuel. Caught that. It was new. Helium-3 is used to power the vast majority of commercial starships. Chemical engineers on Sion added experimental mixtures of compounds to the gas to make a more efficient fuel for ships traveling long distances. One of their new formulas is used in ships transporting major loads of material to the Crucible, speeding up the building process. Advanced Power Relays. The advanced power relays are 15 kilometers of insulated wiring connected to switch boxes that regulate the energy flow. Installing the relays in the Crucible will prevent catastrophic power surges from overloading its systems. Sounds like a good thing. Haptic Optics Array. This is an experimental computer user interface. Cortical implants allow users to see screens projected in front of them. A user's eye movements are tracked, syncing to hand gestures as they sift through data. While disorienting at first, people using the optics array report increased efficiency, and the technology has been adapted by several dozen engineers for use on the Crucible. Cool. It's their, was it the PlayStation VR? Like that. Only they're not playing games. It's all business, Buster. Turian. Spec Ops Team. Guard Captain Vidinos heads a special operatives team that distinguished itself in the war on Tetris. Blocks. Gotta fit them just right. Tracking down Turian separatist leaders opposing the hierarchy. During the war, the separatists rammed a ship traveling at FTL speeds into the heart of Tetris's capital. Vidinos' unit experienced their worst fighting in the Diluvian wildlands, unwelcoming marshes with a population deeply sympathetic to the separatist cause. Cool. Bunch of assets found.
Sounded like quite an ordeal getting that Turian reactor up and running.
I've been through worse.
Mm-hmm.
Glad you were able to get some help from Captain Riley's team. Sometimes I forget we aren't all alone in this war. Is everything okay, Shepard?
Interestingly enough, Trainer, Edie, and Joker didn't have anything to say, so that's why I cut that out.
Hey.
Hey. Huh? They're not there. Where'd they go?
Nothing to report, Commander.
Ooh. They're making out in the subdeck stairwell. I didn't even know there was a name for this place. They probably are. Why the hell would they go down here for? The only one that ever hung down here, hang out down here was Jack, because she didn't want to be around people. Did I hear heavy breathing?
Oh, hello, Commander.
We were just double-checking the thermal ducts.
Yeah!
I'm sure you were. Carry on.
Oh, that's so cute.
Commander?
Shepard.
Commander?
Shepard.
So what's my name again?
Commander?
Shepard.
That's right. If you say it backwards, well...
I'm sure she
did. I'm so embarrassed.
I think it's cute. Anyway, if you say it backwards... Yeah. This is how we remember Legion.
Shepard.
Commander?
Poor Legion. I found him, by the way.
Nothing to report, Commander.
Oh, I reported. Ooh, a stutter there.
Later. Later.
Later. I don't think I've ever heard him say that one. Is the IR going to be too busy for me as well?
Greetings, Commander.
Feel free to look around. Feel free to look around.
Mm-hmm. Nothing new. Well, there are a few things, but really... nothing new. Okay, so next episode, guys, finally going back to the Citadel to wrap up pretty much everything you see here. I'm pretty sure he found all this stuff. All the Citadel stuff, Hades, Nimbus Cluster, Priority. Solian Nebula, yeah. All this stuff will hopefully get wrapped up in, well, the next few episodes. However long the Citadel thing goes on for. Thanks so much for watching. Looking forward to the next episode is what I believe is the Citadel DLC. Finally. We've done them all the DLCs, this is the final one. And then we'll be back pretty much, I'm pretty sure, assuming will be the main quest. And, yeah, exciting. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.